During this weekend, between skulls and pumpkins, Danielle Foré told us about the latest news to come to elementary OS 6, Odin. Among the improvements, there is a bit of everything, but most are related to one of its applications, such as AppCenter, Mail, or Photos. As it is something that we can see with the naked eye, perhaps what is most striking about what has come this October is that the dark theme is now available for the entire desktop. The dark theme for the entire desktop is currently optional for developers. They will be the ones who decide if their app changes to dark after activating the option in the settings, or if they keep the color palette they used when creating it. This is so to avoid problems in applications that we are not sufficiently tested. October highlights for elementary OS 6. Number 1. AppCenter has added a progress bar that will appear on the button to install or remove or update applications. This bar replaces the one that appeared separately. On the other hand, they have corrected some regressions and applied other patches. Number 2. Web is now in version 40.3. With improvements such as the redesign in the preference dialog that now includes search or the new tab bar. Number 3. Mail has improved the list of conversations by adding a menu to the secondary click. Various issues have also been fixed. Photos now focuses on the photo once it is opened instead of the save button. On the other hand, they have fixed a potential crash when importing photos when the metadata had incorrect date and time information. Number 5. Calendar has fixed Windows style time zones in the synced events. They have also fixed a memory leak. Number 6. Calculator now focuses on the main text input at startup, so you can start entering numbers right off the box. They have also improved the multi-window experience. Number 7. Files has fixed an issue where some audio files had a thumbnail that would stay fixed forever instead of reverting to the audio file icon when they had no cover art. Number 8. Videos now support two-finger swiping to go back, and the navigation code has been greatly polished. Number 9. The general tweaks have resolved many cross-platform issues, which will make the desktop faint on easier to bring the distributions like Fedora. This has also improved support for languages that use three-letter languages code, among the other changes. Number 10. The dark theme for the entire operating system is available. Number 11. Other improvements and updates, including changes for developers. Now available. Elementary OS 6.0.3 was announced last Saturday, October 30th, and the new ISO will soon be available for the download on its official website. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, hit the thumbs up button. It helps make a good content for you. Other than that, I'll see you in tomorrow's video. Peace out.